Hey guys, so I taught myself how to fishtail, and yeah, I thought I would show you all how to do it. It's a very simple process, it's just kind of tricky, and this is my American Girl doll. But yeah, so that is the fishtail, and I didn't do it all the way down just because I really didn't feel like doing it all the way down, but yeah, so what I will do is take this out. And I will just take all of this out and I will show you all how to do it. Alrighty. So I'm just gonna brush this hair out and then I will move the camera so y'all can see it. Her hair. It's a mess, y'all. Alrighty. So I'm gonna bring this down just a little bit. I'm gonna sit on the floor and do it. Alrighty. Oh, ouch. That really hurt. Dang it. Alrighty. Okay. So when you're doing it, you want to part your hair in two equal strands like this. And her hair, since she's a toy, it's not real, you guys know that. And I did it on her yesterday, so yeah, it doesn't look very good right now. Alrighty, so now that we have two equal strands, I like to start with the right side just because I'm right-sided. So what I do, I get like the part that goes around her earrings all the time. I get that part and I move it over this side. So now we have the beginning of the fishtail. Can y'all see that? Okay, well, anyway. So, and then hold this side and hold your thumb right here. And then you're going to get this side. Looks like it's kind of too big. Okay. So you get this side and you're going to put it on this side. Like that. So that way you have the beginning part of it. Then you put your thumb on this side. There we go. And then you just get more pieces. I don't think it really matters about how big the pieces are. Because I did it the first time and none of the pieces were like, you know, even. So yeah. Then you're going to get more on this side. And you're just going to keep switching, basically. This is by far the easiest thing I have ever done. So you're just going to keep getting hair. Alrighty, maybe y'all will be able to see that way. Alrighty, so now I'm going to go on this side. And I already have, like, alrighty. Alrighty. So, you just keep getting pieces on each side. And it's probably a lot easier on real hair than it is on this hair. Because, yeah, this hair is not real. Now I'm going to just go ahead and start getting bigger pieces of hair. That way I can actually finish it. And it really doesn't take that much time, but for me it does because I just learned it yesterday. So, yeah. Okay, well, sorry guys, that was kind of weird. know if it's really easy, and I think anybody could learn how to do it if they just like spent time doing it, because it only took me like 2 hours to figure it out. So yeah, I think anybody could learn how to do it. I just don't know how to do it on me yet. I just heard you sigh. I think the hardest part for me is trying to tie it off when you're finished, because I thought that was pretty hard to do yesterday. So yeah. So if you all know any videos that are good about doing fishtail on your own hair, comment them down below, because I would really love to do this to my hair. Okay, so now I'm just going to tie it off with a rubber band, Alrighty. Alrighty, and that is how you fishtail. And so, yeah. It's really pretty. It's really, I don't know what you would call it. I think it's very sophisticated looking, but yet really pretty. So, yeah. So, yeah. That is the fishtail braid. And, yeah, it's actually pretty easy. If you have any questions, you can just comment down below about it. And, yeah. And I actually did not watch any videos to learn how to do this. I watched my cousin do it. Yeah. See? Looks cute. And then you turn it. Oh! So, yeah, fishtail is by far one of my favorite things to do right now. And yeah, so if you guys know any videos on how to do them on your own hair, comment down below and tell me. Thanks, guys.